St. Bernard is a very mission, community-focused hospital, and its mission is to provide the care to those who the most needy, of those who don't have access to a lot of the care around in this community. In spring 2021, St. Bernard received its first F grade from the non-for-profit group Leapfrog, and that was kind of the impetus for a change at St. Bernard. After looking at the results of the survey, we needed to focus on the things that we could fix the quickest. One of those things was hand hygiene. We decided we would look at the electronic monitoring systems that were out there, and we reviewed multiple companies. One of the things we liked about the BioVigil system, it's very visual. People will stop you and ask you, what is this green hand mean? What's going on with this? And that allows us to have that conversation with those families and patients and explain to them that if they see green, that means our hands are clean. Adding BioVigil to our patient safety initiatives when it comes to hand hygiene monitoring, this has allowed us to go from an F grade to an A grade in less than 2 years.
Cross-contamination is what we don't want. I want to stop and prevent the risk of infection, not only to the patient, but to our staff members who's caring for the patient. Implementing BioVigil, I have to tell you, it was really seamless from start to finish, coming in, onboarding it. Now, I may be exaggerating, it might have been sooner than 2 days, but I'll say 2 days, but it was no more than 2 days. The guys came in, they set up base stations in all the units. The base or the charging station is where we get the badges and where we put the badges at the start and at the end of the day. They put beacons over the entrance of the room when staff enter and exit the room, and they put them over the sink. Basically, to put these in the ceiling is seamless, and I have to tell you, it's wireless, which make it really beneficial. So with respect to the automated, the manual observation, we were doing prior to onboarding the BioVigil suite, we were just roughly 5,000 observations for the whole year. With BioVigil suite incorporated, those automated observation, we are already at over 1.5 million observations. So that's very impressive. Basically, in 1 month, we're doing maybe over 400,000 observation. In one unit alone, it's usually generally over 200,000 observation, as opposed to just 100 or less observations in 1 month time. And I wholeheartedly recommend BioVigil to anyone out there looking for a system to provide that patient safety, to ensure infection prevention opportunities, and more importantly, to protect that patient and our staff members from infection that comes through these hands.
BioVigil helps to support our patient engagement initiatives by creating an automatic partnership between our patients and our staff. It's a visible commitment to quality, safety, and the level of care that not only we want to give, but that they deserve to receive.